After a couple of miles, we done opened up. Creek's done opened up a little bit.
I don't think we've been there too long.
Oh, yeah. We've been at least 2 miles. Creek's opened up a good bit here. I think 7 miles to Savannah River.
Mm-hmm.
About 7 miles to Savannah River is where this Blackwater Creek empties. Look at the size of that cypress tree right there.